how a very simplistic double pendulum creates a mesmerizing, ever-evolving fractal. By being chaotic. No, I'm not talking about how my friends describe me. I'm talking about the fascinating chaos of a double pendulum. Today, we're exploring chaos theory and the double pendulum, a perfect way to visualize how tiny changes lead to wildly different outcomes. Chaos theory suggests that minuscule changes in initial conditions can lead to massive differences later on. Think of it as the flapping of a butterfly's wings in Brazil sparking a tornado in Texas. The double pendulum captures this theory perfectly. To see this in action, let's modify our double pendulum. Make the first leg shorter and the second leg longer, keeping the total length the same. Now, let's make that length difference 1,000 times smaller and add 500 pendulums. The result? Instead of showing the actual pendulums, we could also show the path they follow, creating this captivating animation. Length and mass are constant variables, but there's another variable that evolves over time, the angle made by the legs of our pendulum. We can create a grid where the first angle is mapped on the x-axis and the second angle on the y-axis. As we increase the number of pendulums on this grid, we witness the formation of what I call the double pendulum island of stability. At first, the center remains harmonious while chaos grows towards the edges. This island of stability shrinks over time, but the process slows down gradually. Let's visualize this by converting angles to colors. Our initial grid might look like this. As the animation plays, the evolving angles create a dazzling array of colors. Now let's add even more pendulums to our grid. Pretty cool, right? But we're not stopping there. Let's take it to the next level by adding a pendulum for every pixel on our screen. This is it, the double pendulum fractal. Watch how the colors evolve, becoming more intense and seemingly random over time. The chaotic beauty of the double pendulum is truly mesmerizing. So, next time you think about chaos, remember the double pendulum. From simple beginnings to intricate, beautiful fractals, it's a perfect example of how chaos theory shapes our world.